You're gonna tell me what I need to know right now, or I'm gonna cough every one of those damn fingers. Start talking.
Okay, I was involved with this team that Sam put together. I witnessed murders, assassinations, kidnappings, and some guy got his dick blown off.
Whoa, kid, slow down a little bit. Take it back a notch and start from the beginning.
Okay, well, that was the beginning. Some guy got his dick blown off. I was walking home from school, minding my own business. These guys snuck up behind me, they followed me, and then Sam came to the rescue. And then some guy got his dick blown off, like I said. We took off in his truck.
So what about this bounty?
Well, we kidnapped the right people, we killed the wrong people, and then we pissed off some other people. So, I mean, that's why you're here, right?
$175,000. That's how much your life is worth. It's a nice day to take a walk in the park, don't you think? Cozy behind your dumpster, Pete? I'm over here.